Today's our Ivy Street School Awards Luncheon, where every student gets appreciated for all that they contribute to our school community and all the hard work that they've been doing.
Quinn is receiving the Work Ethic Award for excellent energy, performance, and professionalism as an employee at ReStore. Josh is receiving the Perseverance Award for never getting discouraged in the face of setbacks and achieving his goal of passing the MCAS. Christine is receiving the Master Chef Award for excellent participation in culinary class and doing a stellar job with her Whole Foods internship.
Ivy Street Champion Award for participating in many Ivy-related extracurricular activities and inspiring others to participate.
Next up, Vera.
All right, next up we have Erin for the Community Builder Award for her desire to bring the Ivy community together through the planning of extraordinary events. For the Magic Master Award, for his ability to find ways to encourage others to try new things.
It really does. I think each award really does speak to what that student's been doing well this year, how that student's improved, and really what they bring to our community.